Hey guys, welcome to Chem presentation. Today I'm gonna show you guys how to plot the powder X-ray diffraction pattern using Origin 2021. So this is the Origin Pro 2021 from where we will plot our data. Now first select a blank workbook, click on OK. We will get our blank workbook as shown as this. Now select the experimental data. This is our experimental data. Select all, copy it and paste it here this way. X-axis are angle, so write it here angle. Y-axis are intensity, so write it here intensity. So now we have to plot these both columns. So select these both columns by using the control button. Now go to the line plot and draw our XRD plot. This is our experimental data plot. Experimental, write it here so that we can remember it. Now we have to compare it with our simulator data. So I will add more columns here so that I can paste simulator data here and will plot and compare it with the experimental data. This is our simulated data. I will select all and copy it and paste it in the origin. So paste it here. This is also angle. This is intensity. Now we have our simulated and as well as experimental data on our workbook. Now plot simulated data. Make it to x-axis because angle is in x-axis. Now plot simulated data by using the control button and click on the line plot. We will get our simulated pattern. Now this is our simulated, so make it here simulated. So this is our simulator. Now merge these both graphs so that we can compare both of these, whether our experimental data is correct or not. So click on OK. Now we will get our simulated and experimental data in one graph, in one plot. This is our simulated and experimental. Now beautify and our data by rescaling it, make it 20, make it 100. Lines and text, we don't need any lines and text here. Title we don't need here. Text labels also no need here. So this is our horizontal changes we have made here. Now click on OK. For the vertical we can click here, double click here, scale vertical, make it from 0. OK. For the lines and text, make it none. Click on apply. Text labels we don't need, so title we don't need. So remove it by clicking here, apply. Now we have made changes in our experimental data. Now comes to our simulated data, made changes here. Double click on the x-axis, put 20 here, 100 here. Lines text, we don't need any minor text, so none. Apply it. Now go to scale and vertical changes we have to do 0. OK. And tick labels we need. Tick labels we don't need. We need title here. Title we take it. Lines and text no need. Make it here none. So apply. This is how we have made changes. Now click on OK. Now we will give title to our axis, double click on angle. Now write it here 2 theta because we are representing angle in the x-axis, so theta insert here by using the symbol map. Now in bracket write degree, which is the unit of the angle, so that's done. Intensity we have to write here. Intensity we have right here, and in bracket arbitrary units, whatever we are taking according to our convenience we can write. So we have taken here arbitrary, These are experimental data, this is our simulated data. We can make more changes by double clicking on the curve. We can make it like 2 so that we can like make it more wide. So click on OK. Now same changes we can make here. We can change the color also so that we can distinguish. This is like experimental and simulated data represents. Now we can change also the size of our page. So print dimension we can make it 8x8, yeah, 8x6, it is okay. We make it 8x8, it is more good. So click on okay. Now this is 8x6 is more good, like make it 6. Okay. So this is our experimental versus simulated data plot. This is how the XRD compares both simulated and XRD plot. And we can see that simulated, each peak of simulated data matches with the experimental. So our experimental data is correct. So in this way we can compare our experimental as well as simulated data. So thank you so much guys for watching my video.